Originally, the survivor's path forced them through a gas station convenience store and out by these pumps. Due to the path, many players accidentally shot the pumps from close proximity, leading to a premature and seemingly unfair end to their survivor experience. Through a cycle of playtesting and iteration, we ultimately arrived at this layout, which preserved both the life of the player and the spectacle of the gas station detonating.